Actually, the problem of gangs is the one of most widespread into the American society, but it's underestimated. Most bands principally exist for economic reasons. People who are jobless turn to crime into dope of earning money. That explains why gangs develop mostly into the poorest town zones. The greater number of gangs is composed of very young people, that because the young boys are higher influenced by their peers. Often, they join the gang for not being discriminated by the ones around them. A young boy became a gang member for imitation, because they are affected by the mode of action of the older peer. The reasons for joining gangs are many. For example, boredom. The boys don't know how to occupy the free time in a better way. Sometimes young people enter to gangs simply to have a group of people around able to love them. An illegal band can be the only true family that some boys have ever had. Basically, there aren't effective solutions to fight gangs because despite police intervention, poverty and despair stay there. The only aspect that can work is to create more services and accept local people's suggestions and to involve the young people. A project should be created to affect them, for example, sportive competitions or music competitions. It should increase the efficiency of educational services to keep the boys away from the road. Finally, the juvenile crime is a problem that is bound to remain open. There aren't concrete solutions because the problem is underestimated and there are few people trying to change things. The only ones able to stop formation of gangs are the young boys who should be braver and can oppose wrong choices of the group to which it belongs and leave them if necessary.